How's it going, everyone? It's Ryan with Off-Leash Canine Training San Jose. We have Toby here. He is a 10-month-old terrier mix. And as you can see, he's pulling my arm off already. He's super young. He's super driven. He lacks really any kind of focus on me while we're walking around out here. So we're just going to be working on general obedience with him, you know, working with his commands, working stability to stay in those commands around heavy distractions of any kind. So let's go ahead and see what he knows to start out, and we'll go from there. So as you can see, he pretty much wants to go where he wants to go. He really doesn't want to follow me whatsoever right now. So that's definitely going to be something we're going to work on. Go ahead and check back in 2 weeks and see his great progress. Come on.
Messes that I haven't tried to clean up in a while. were younger, we thought everyone was on our side. Then we grew a little and romanticized the time I saw flowers in your hair. Cause it takes a boy to live, takes a man to pretend he was there. So then we grew a little and knew a lot, and now we demonstrated it to the cops. And all the things we said, we were self-assured. Cause it's a long road to wisdom, but it's a short one to being ignored. Be in my eyes, be in my heart, be in my eyes, be in my heart.
They say you gotta lose a couple fights to win. It's hard to tell from where I'm sitting. They say that this is where the fun begins. I guess it's time that I was quitting. Jet plane and a big idea, I jump over the sea. What if's hard on my trail, but they can't catch me, no. A slide figure of speech, I cut my chest wide open. They come and watch us bleed.
Some time I am lost in my mind, I get lost in my mind. Mama once told me, you're already home when you feel love. I am lost in my mind, I get lost in my mind. Don't you worry, don't Don't you worry, don't worry about me. How's that brick lane coming? How's your engine running? Is that bridge getting built? Are your hands getting filled? Won't you tell me, my brother? 'Cause there are stars up above. We can start moving forward.
Put out by my team across the country. We don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.